right, here we go. Time to jump into My Rise, and let's see what this is this time around.
Everyone tries, but WWE is different. But it all starts the same way.
Standing backstage in front of a single curtain, the only thing that separates you from the WWE Universe and the moment that would change your life forever, your WWE debut. For some, it means stepping in front of a crowd that immediately erupts and chants your name.
Guys, it's Bayley!
Expectations placed upon you before you even step foot in the ring.
For others, it means trying to make the best first impression. To those who have no idea who you are, some will find a clear path to the top.
Good to hear Randy Orton. Yeah, I'm Drew McIntyre. Sorry, I'm not showing it. Oh, God, this isn't tough enough. Sorry, I'm not showing the copyright. Due to copyright, I'm not showing it. Oh, God, Kofi and Jamaican. The Jamaican gimmick. Oh, God, they show Becky. The jig. And there we go. Yeah, I'm surprised they actually showed the Becky Lynch Irish jig gimmick. Like, oh God, that was so bad. Thank the Lord they actually picked this up. And between the Lock and My Rise stories, you have 10 safe slots available. Both the Lock and Legacy send you down distinct pathways. Different outcomes. Ooh, okay. Now you can actually import create a superstar. Ooh, nice. That is nice to see. Alright. Alright, let's see. The Legacy. The Legacy is... So challenges when your aunt is above a legend and Hall of Famer. Will you leverage your family to rise to the top? To your own path. You know what? We're going to do it in alphabetical order, and Legacy comes before Lock, so let's go with Legacy first. I'm actually quite curious to see who this is. Because I haven't read much of anything regarding this. Wait, Molly Holly? Wait, Steve Austin? Stephanie and Triple H is back there. Paul Heyman and John Cena. Oh, that's old Gorilla. Wait. I'm hoping if that's who, if our aunt is Molly Holly, we're off to a great start. Oh, Retro Raw! Here we go. Oh, this looks really good. Wait. Whose theme is... Oh, this is not Molly Holly's. Oh, it's Justine. And we don't know where she's from. I thought Molly Hamali never wears green. Okay. Who is he facing? If it's Trish Stratus, I'm slapping somebody. Oh, there it is. There's Molly Holly. Damn, they got the character model down perfectly. Oh no, we got him. Okay. Justine versus Molly Holly. And oh wow, they even got the retro graphic for the women's title. Alright, here we go. Finally get to get some in-ring action here. It blows my mind when Ronda won the championship. I'm surprised they didn't do a separate title belt design for her. Oh, that's right. We got the stupid tutorials. Oh, okay. Oh, full list. Oh, okay. All right. Uh-oh, we might have to start this over. Thank you. Thank you. Nice. Nice. Boy, at this rate, we're getting into. Damn it! I failed. We'll be right back. All right, we're back. Oh God. I'm gonna get a drink. I'll be right back. All right, guys, we're back. Okay. back. Let's try this again. Can't reverse anything. Can't reverse. Shit. Well, prepare to start over again. Good. Aw, damn it. I was hoping I would pull Samoa Joe. See if we can avoid this one. Got it. All right, we're back. There it is. Oh, dang it. I was so close. Nope. Gotta try again. Oh, no. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. Fuck you! Oh no. Oh no, 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 please, 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 please. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Ah, screw it. Use my resiliency. Not starting over again. Okay. Hard to get in. Oh, come on! No, no, no. No, 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 no. Come on, come on. Eventually she's gonna have to give up. No, 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 no. Come on, come on. Oh, thank God. I would have had to start over if I didn't fight out of that. This is it. There we go. Oh, come on! After all of that! And there it goes. Yes! Nope, there it is. No, I was so close. Hip, hip, hooray! I have to start over. All right, let's try this again. Ah. Thank you. All right, let's do this again. I fought through all of that, all in that. Nope, sorry, you lose. Try again. Thank you. Wait, what? I hit Y. Thank you. No, that was my fault. I should have, I taunted too soon. I hit it. Where I'm not gonna be able to make it. This is probably gonna be the last video I'm gonna make today. The rest of it I'm gonna have to push back tomorrow because I keep fucking losing. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Oh, fuck you. Oh no. Thank you. Great, I've been doing this so long, my battery's low. Damn it. Not quite. And here we go. Thank you. That should do it. If this doesn't end it, I'm slapping somebody. Thank you! Thank God. I'm gonna have nightmares about that one tonight. There we go. Yeah, I think it's almost certain we're going to be running. We're not going to have enough time to get the other games I want to film today. I guess that will be a part of tomorrow's coverage, more than likely. Which really sucks. But that's all right.
Watching my first title win again? After you talked it up so much on your podcast this week, how can I not?
And she has a slammy.
It's a fantastic match. I just figured you had it memorized by now. Sure.
And she was in WCW.
My favorite aunt. Only aunts watch your most epic victories. And now also stress about what I have to live up to in my debut at Survivor Series tomorrow night.
She's debuting a Survivor Series?
If I didn't know better, I'd say you were nervous, which is super hilarious. Because I know that I didn't teach my favorite niece,
only niece,
to be nervous about getting in the ring and doing what she does best.
Yeah.
Especially not when she's been trained by one of the biggest legends in the business. If I'm being honest, there's really no comparison.
You really do manage to turn everything into a compliment about yourself, don't you?
Of course I do. I'm a six-time women's champion.
Six times?
I've been cut short by injury.
Oh.
I get it.
Never mind.
Main eventer and Hall of Famer.
Yeah.
Who had the top merch sales in the 2003 fiscal year.
Okay, you made your point. I should get ready for tomorrow.
That's my girl.
All right, I'm going to take a camera charge break, and oh, now we get to design our superstar. I was about to say, wait, I'll be taking a quick break, and when we come back, well, we're going to create our legacy here. So it's clearly I chose ladies first. We'll be right back. Okay, we're back. Now, I should tell you, two of my characters for this will be, for this will two different versions. One that will be exclusive to this, and another one will be exclusive for Universe Mode, which I can tell you we're probably going to get that going right away. Anyway, we're going to be going for a heavyweight powerhouse here. There we go. And honestly, we're probably going to keep this look. This looks perfect for her. And But in the end, we made the decision to go with Jess. No, screw it. We're just going to go with Jesse. Because we have to do something. There we go. We're going to make her from Manchester. Actually, hold on. I want to tie this in with the LA Kings somehow. Okay, South Carolina. Oh, Greenville's not on there? Never mind. I guess we're going to stick with the New Hampshire plan then. We're gonna be it for this. And as for the entrance attire, I think we're gonna try and alter it just a little bit. Of course, we're gonna. Okay, obviously, we're gonna. Jacket, here we go. Let's see what kind of. Oh, the Nikki. Oh, Bianca Belair. Oh, this is damage control. Obviously, that's Natalia. Oh, this is Maurice's outfit. Whoop. Here we go. Much better. Let's see. That's Oh, yeah, actually, I think we should go with the... Honestly? Oh, the hair is the reason why we can't use that? Well, that blows. Okay, I think this works for the most part. Yeah, this totally works. Yes! We'll be right back. Alright, here we go. It's time to edit our ring it this time. Alright. I think for this one, we're definitely going to be going in the outfits department. We're going to have to see what this... Oh, God. Let's see how this thing... Hey, this actually looks pretty good. Oh god. Wait, what's this one? Okay, I think this throwback. This should potentially should work. And honestly, this should potentially could work. And I think I have the... a perfect look for this, then a really loud jacket. And I think I know exactly which one to choose. I think we saw it earlier. Okay, maybe. There we go. This should be a lot easier to find it. And, aha, here we go. There we go. And there we go. Created Jesse. Personal information. Sort it out. Honestly, we're going to make her a heel first. Of course, the custom side plates are back. And yeah, we're about to take a look at... Let's see what we have. We have the current Bailey's look. I'm surprised. Even though he is the tribal chief, Roman Reigns still has the same side plates. Which is incredible. Amazing. Alexa Bliss is here. Undertaker, Triple H is on there. DX. We have Rhea Ripley, Bianca Belair. Oh, here we go. We got some NXT ones. Wesley, Carmelo Hayes, the Creed Brothers, Lashley, Gunther. Liv Morgan has just been added. Shinsuke Nakamura, Big E, Damian Priest, Sheamus, Asuka. Oh, here we go. Okay, we're getting into the newer ones. Riddle, Sami Zayn, Ripley again, Ronda Rousey's been added, Braun Breaker, Tyler Bate, Charlotte, Kofi, Toxic Attraction, Imperium. Interesting. We got a lot of good side plates this time around. How very nice. Performance. Oh, here we go. Entrances here. I think the entrance this time, we're going to go with the... East of Belfast. Taunt. Okay. All right. Whoa, 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 whoa. Statistics. Oh, okay. Payback. Okay. Okay, obviously, resiliency we need. Yeah, I think we're good. Yeah, that's it. There we go. And I think that'll probably be it. Of course, I'll be designing the entrance a little later, along with putting myself in here, because obviously I gotta put myself over in this game. Okay, not like that, by the way. Not Double J, people. All right, here we go.
As the mystery SmackDown competitor, shouldn't I have been shuttled in secretly or something? The whole golf cart with the black sheets get up?
Don't worry about it. No one knows who you are.
Yes, no one knows who you are yet.
Tom, Justine, and LJ too? It's so good to see you both.
Same here, Tom.
Wait, do you even still go by LJ? It was always a hoot and a half having you backstage when you were a kid, dressing up in Justine's gear, being her shadow, her little Justine. I suppose you're not eight anymore, huh?
It's fine, but I am trying to get known on my own here.
I heard. Good thing you're debuting tonight. The secret's pretty much out backstage. More hours, then it'd be out to the entire WWE universe. Doing something here tonight too, Justine?
No, just here to support my niece's big moment.
Come on. Surely you'll find some way to steal the spotlight.
What?
Holly.
Justine.
Oh, shit. There's the Molly Holly.
Yeah, I got no good reason, but I'm gonna leave now. I heard you were working backstage these days.
Resurrect old rivalries.
Would you really call it a rivalry if there's a clear conclusion?
I was actually here to greet our newest WWE superstar. Wish her luck.
She doesn't need luck.
And let her know that I'll be working with her to get her ready for her Survivor Series debut this evening. Is that all right?
No, that's great. I'm so excited to be here representing Team SmackDown.
Great. Get settled and then let's talk. Justine.
Oh boy.
Please don't make things more difficult for me on my first day. Besides, you two were friends once.
Sorry, you're right. It's just, you know what she did. It might be ancient history and there's no reason for her to mess with you, but be careful with Molly, okay? I'm gonna go say hello to people. You alright?
I'm alright. I'm ready.
Yeah, you are. I love you, kid.
All right, I think that might be it. Is that it? All right, here we go. Yep, this is it. Time for Survivor Series. Who's winning the women's match? Will it be Team Raw with Charlotte? Oh, we're teaming up with Liv and Bianca. Okay. Oh, okay, okay. Social media. The Hub. Okay. Pretty much the same thing as last time. Nice. Oh, hi, Mark. How is your sex life? Okay, I think that's... Oh, Hub menu. Of course, this is back as well. And I think in the next episode, we're going to keep things going with the... Oh, Myra's up again. We're going to keep this going in the next episode, guys. So thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next time.